Diamond Bakery adds new flavors. Gary Yoshioka, the president of Diamond Bakery, joins us on Wake Up Today. Good morning, Gary.
Good morning. How are you?
Oh, fine, thank you. Yeah. We always love to have you here.
Thanks for having us again, yeah. Really,
and we like supporting
that.
Local businesses.
Thank you.
So, what are these?
Well, you know, just in time for Valentine's Day, we wanted to come out with a new line of shortbread cookies. These are 100% made in Hawaii, in our factory in Kalihi. They've got lots and lots of butter in them.
Say no more. Okay, done. Yeah,
yeah.
All done. No.
Yeah, lots of butter. They're great tasting. They're flaky. They come in 4 flavors. Original, coconut with real coconut in it. Chocolate chips, obviously with real chocolate chips. And Kona coffee. If you like Kona coffee, it has real Kona coffee in it.
Oh.
Nice, robust flavor. Yeah.
Should I not feed this to my kid? Is it going to keep her up?
Maybe a little caffeine, but not a whole lot.
Okay, where are you selling them at?
Well, we've got them in Foodland Times, KTA on the Big Island. They'll also be in Walmart, Long's, Walgreens, Food Pantry, Walmart, Safeway in the next few weeks. But immediately you can find them in Foodland and Safeway right now in Long's as well.
Tell me about why you wanted to come up with the shortbread line.
Well, you know, in our business, we have had such a great business in crackers and cookies for the mainstream public in Hawaii and abroad. But we wanted to come up with something that was more appealing for the gift business. So for tourists, for locals who want to take omiyage or gifts to other folks around on the mainland or other islands, we wanted to come up with a gift line. So these are beautiful premium cookies in great-looking packaging. They go great in a suitcase. They won't get crushed.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
A great price point.
Yeah,
yeah. But this is it's a beautiful local Hawaiian packaging design, and we're really proud of it, and we hope people try it, and that everybody enjoys it.
Well, these are definitely all flavors that I think visitors would like: Kona coffee,
yeah.
Coconut.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about the R&D that goes into it, because I've toured other cookie companies, and I know that it seems simple, but there's so much thought goes into it.
Yeah.
Chemistry.
A tremendous amount. We were in development on this for over 2 years, for example, and we've been through countless number of recipes and batches to try and make sure that everything from the texture to the shape to the bake, you know, so that it comes out nice and flaky and light, to the weight of the product, just every little detail.
Yeah.
We have about 7 quality control steps in the process of making these cookies. So we take a lot of care in making sure they taste great.
Okay, I'll take a lot of care in making sure that they're everything you say they are.
Please do, yeah.
Thank you, Gary, and thanks for telling us about this.